Changing the shape, how the hairs are growing. It's very difficult to keep your eyebrows in the exact same shape all the time. Anyways, let me know down in the comments. Now I'm taking a lighter shade of concealer. I'm gonna take it on a nice flat brush and I'll clean the bottom part of my brows with it. This will add some brightness to my brow bone and it will make my brows look more lifted. So this is going to be my first time trying out these eyeshadows. I've never used this palette before, but oh my god, the packaging is so pretty. You guys, check it out. Look at it. Isn't it stunning? I saw it and I was like, oh my god, I want to use it. And these are the eyeshadows inside. I'm still not sure what look I want to create today, but I want it to be intense. That's the only thing I know. So I'm going to start off with this. We'll be right back.
Hello. एचिन है
Thank you.